And I, you know, once I was in New York and someone told to me, tomorrow there is an auction with all Marilyn Monroe's things. If you want to come before, in the morning,
yeah,
you can be there. I was by myself among all her things. It was so emotional because everything was beautiful. Everything was simple and nice and beautiful. So I was like with Marilyn, with her things. I was like at her place, you know, and everything was abundant, of course. But everything was talking about her, about the way she was, the taste she had, and everything. There was a casserole or things for the kitchen, shoes, dresses, sweaters, and there's a book. There's a book that I don't know where it is, with a photograph of every piece.
Oh, the auction catalog.
Yeah. The catalog is a big book like this with everything inside. I have it somewhere, I can't find it, I'm looking for it. I've been looking for it all the time, but yet I didn't find it. Because this is a memory, like, it was, you know, it was a trivial book, it was for the auction, but at the same time, it's a great book about her, because you can see her through everything. So I think it's incredible to, we have to find a new one. Tu sais, le livre de Marilyn, j'ai été à voir une, à New York, but I'll tell you later. There is a book, a catalog, from an auction, with all Marilyn's things, belongings. And I was there in the morning early. They let me go early. Someone invited me to come. It was in an auction place. It was very big. Everything was everywhere. You could see everything from her. And it was like... C'était tellement émouvant. It was so moving. You could see her through each piece. And each piece was beautiful, not this showy bling bling and yin yin, no, everything was beautiful. Even a white dress with full of glass, white glass, like this, you know, she was wearing in, not bus stop, everything from the movies too, everything from, and nothing was vulgar, nothing was bling bling, nothing was like a star, imagination, people, things would be. No, it was her. It was her. In class.